You don't trust anybody. That's your problem.
I trust my barber.
On the controversial news website, thedailybugle.net.
You serious?